What's cracking, man? Zero the Crooked, aka the King of the Ghetto. Sitting in the lab, one deep, working like I usually do. Slim Thug, I think I got one for our album, bro. I don't know what the name of the album is yet. I don't think he know what the name of the album is yet, but we really don't give a fuck. Also, we ain't supposed to be leaking this shit on Twitter, Facebook, or motherfucking me, YouTube, whatever the fuck, but we don't give a fuck about that shit either. We gonna let y'all hear this shit as we doing it. So shout out to Beans and Cornbread for this track. You know what I'm saying? Me and Slim, we've been fucking with some trap music lately. We still doing real music, but we've been fucking with some trap music lately. Well, we gonna call this shit slap music because the name of this motherfucker is whooping nigga ass, she did. I did put the hook on here, but I have yet to write a 16, so fuck it, I'ma just freestyle my verse on here. And I know this shit gonna be, like I said, all over YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter, and I guess I just learn my verse off of one of those motherfuckers and do it over. So without any other further ado, hold up. Shout out to my nigga Joe Budden. Salute to a real nigga from a real nigga. Let's get it.
Whoop a nigga ass, I'ma whoop a nigga ass, I'ma beat a nigga ass, I'ma beat a nigga ass, I'ma kick a nigga ass, I'ma kick a nigga ass, I'ma whoop a nigga ass, I might even whoop his bitch, I'ma whoop a nigga ass, I'ma whoop a nigga ass, I'ma beat a nigga ass, I'ma beat a nigga ass, I'ma kick a nigga ass, I'ma kick a nigga ass, I'ma whoop a nigga ass, I might even whoop his bitch.
If you owe me money, you best to pay me, homie. If not, I'm looking for you. I'm talking about daily, homie. I might not fuck with you, but I'll kidnap your babies, homie. You don't look like a tree to me, so why you acting shady, homie? Please disrespect me. All I need is a reason. Whoop everybody ass up in this fucking club, and then I'm leaving. I think I'm Mayweather, riding on soft gray leather. When I find that man I've been looking for, yeah, that'll make my day better. Cause I'ma beat the tattoo ink up by this fucking ass. God, I'm trying to get away from this left hand and his right hand with his ducking ass. He bout to take the nested plunge, watch me dump his ass. No, that was not an automatic, I just punched that fast. Thinking a nigga won't murder your ass, a nigga will. They must don't do that where you from in bitch niggasville. Down in Houston, Texas, even the strippers shoot to kill. I keep TV Johnny working, this nigga don't have to fix his grill.
Whoop a nigga ass, I'ma whoop a nigga ass, I'ma beat a nigga ass, I'ma beat a nigga ass, I'ma kick a nigga ass, I'ma kick a nigga ass, I'ma